I enjoyed the Oscars.
I did too.
Not gonna lie, my favorite speech was Daniel Day-Lewis. But I always think about, like, what it's like to always be in character.
Right. He's method, so he's constantly being someone else, right?
That's like all the time. Could you imagine what it would be like to be Mrs. Day-Lewis?
Well, I think it would probably be pretty nice. I mean, you get to have an affair with a different person 4 months out of the year, every year.
That's pretty sweet.
She's cheated on Daniel Day with Lincoln.
That guy from There Will Be Blood?
That creepy guy.
Ooh, that would have been creepy sex. She'd be like, come drill my oil field.
I bet she's like, Daniel, come gangs of New York, my body.
And she's like, she goes to bed, she's just like, oh, I have to go to bed. Oh, ooh.
She probably has a my left foot fetish.
She's probably like, hey, come visit my room with a view.
She means her vagina.
That's the inferation. That's
right.
What I'm inferring.
Yeah. I bet he comes home and has sex with his wife like she's a character in the movie.
Like she's his wife in the movie.
Right.
He's like, what's a condom? Do you think when he gets home and his wife's on her period, he's like, we must stop this bleeding?
No, I think he comes home and he's like, give me the blood! Give me the blood!
Oh, it's so gross.